Hello friends, so today we are going to see about cluster analysis. Cluster analysis is nothing but grouping the data. So we are going to group the respondents' entries into three groups for the factors which we have interpreted in the cluster analysis. So I am going to segregate into high, medium and low. For that I am importing a data set from Excel. So I am browsing my files. Always have the data file as the tool's name itself. It will be easy for you to find it in future. So I'm importing the data set. So for 402 respondents, I'm going to segregate into three clusters. Now I'm going to start the coding. C I represent as a cluster name, data frame, clust, dollar symbol, KN1, comma clust dollar symbol K2 comma clust dollar symbol K3 comma clust dollar symbol K4. Don't forget, for each values, each symbol there is a meaning. So if you leave one also, you will not get the appropriate result. So I'm going to run this program. So I have run it. I have framed a data frame here. Next, I am going to give a mean value. We need to know the cluster mean value. So for that, I am giving k means c inside bracket. I am going to give c because I represent cluster as c, comma centers. Centers will represent how many clusters. So I am giving only three clusters. So I am going to run this also. We are going to run the whole analysis. Can you see here in this area your cluster results are being segregated as 134, 188 and 80 for high, medium and low, and these are the cluster mean values for each factors, and this is the segregation of all the respondents clusters. So whether the cluster, whether the respondent come under 1 or 2 or 3, so this is a individual segregation for cluster analysis. So this is all about your result. Thank you for watching the video.